Put the needle down. Put it down. Hey, look at me. Right here, right here. Put the needle down, okay?
No.
She pushed the plunger?
No.
Can't leave you alone for a minute.
Listen to me, look. I know you're in pain, but this is not your decision to make.
Page a trauma surgeon and get an OR on standby. Incoming gunshot wound.
Please. Please. Mike never had a chance to sign a DNR. He and my sister-in-law got married 6 months ago. She's his medical proxy, but she can't let him go. She doesn't see that she's hurting him.
And you think that injecting him with bleach is better? Listen, you've no right to decide if he lives or dies. What you're talking about is murder.
He's already dead.
Hey, 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 hey.